Rarely do legends square off against each other, but when they do, greatness is sure to follow. That's exactly what happened in 1967 when Freckles Brown climbed atop the unridden bull, Tornado. 1,600 pounds of pure fury, for 8 years, Tornado left a trail of broken bones and crushed championship dreams in his wake. To draw the beast was to draw defeat. Enter the ever-dauntless Freckles Brown. At the age of 46, most bull riders had long since hung up their spurs, but Brown wasn't like most bull riders. Battling back to the sport after so many injuries, he amusingly referred to himself as a walking hardware store. Where other men trembled at the task, Freckles welcomed it. When the now famous number 2 chute blew open, Tornado tore out, thrashing and spinning as he had done so many times before. Something was different this go-around. Freckles was still on board. With each second, the intensity of the crowd grew until they were in a deafening uproar. Brown never heard the 8-second buzzer, but when he saw Clown move in, he knew he'd done the impossible. The legendary battle between Freckles and Tornado would forever be remembered as the ride. Freckles went on to be inducted into the Rodeo Hall of Fame here at the National Cowboy and Western Heritage Museum. And as for Tornado, he ended up at the museum too, forever resting under the shade of an old tree. Rodeo's history, along with the story of the West, awaits you here at the National Cowboy and Western Heritage Museum. Visit www.nationalcowboymuseum.org.